everybody, how's it going? This is LittleOldMii, and today we're going to be continuing the Minecraft Pocket Edition Survival series that I'm doing. First thing I'm probably going to have to do is expand a house, but I wanted to do that last episode, but I failed to. So yeah, and for some... Whoa. Normal red one, I think it's one of them that I don't have. Let me just check that. Yeah, I don't have that one. Let's put that on this sheet. Now I'm just gonna have to replace that with the rest of the wool as well. I'm probably gonna have to be using that for. The wool is kind of taking place, so I'm probably gonna have to at some point use that for decoration purposes. And I'm so unorganized right now. Yeah, let's just get some wood. For some reason, this tree right over here won't grow no matter what. This though grew. I think I want to make it that way here. That way I can get through this. And let's use this. Something else. Maybe for this bridge. That way I won't fall as easily. Perfect amount. Now I won't be falling from there and that easily. So yeah, let's get some wood. It should have grown by now, that one sapling. In fact, maybe if I move... Oh! It just grew in front of my eyes. Amazing! That's exactly what I want. So now I have resources. I'm gonna have to take that entire wall out. So, let me see all the wood that I have. Is this? That's not that much, is it? Is that everything I have in terms of wood? Would you believe that? And that sounded like a pun, but I didn't. No pun intended. Anyway. Let me get this out of the way. I think I'm just gonna extend the size of it. I'm not just gonna improve it. In fact, I'm just gonna make this window over here slightly bigger. So let me do that very quickly. Hopefully I don't break the glass. Come on. In fact, can you use shears to make sure that the glass doesn't... I wanna test it, but at the same time I don't. That's not a problem. I'll just use that to make bigger window. So I'm gonna make more wood. Let's see. So I wanna grow this. Oh, let me pick up the items before I waste these. So at least I have this grow again. I think I'm gonna leave the bed exactly where it is. It looks perfect. And I'm gonna extend it like this. Ooh, I know. I'm gonna put a pole. I'm gonna make a second one here. I have this. Yeah, let's put a second one. picking one of these things over here. So, do I want to make a second floor though? I don't really usually make my houses that big. It has two floors. Then this part's gonna be weird. I think I'm just gonna extend it. And if we run out of space here, then I'll make an upper part. Alright, that needs to be extended one more. And it's already getting dark. And I wanna get some food. To get in the way. Let's see, this should be good. So, this should be yep. Perfect. I don't know why this corner. I need to find a way to make this go higher. That's really hard. How do I? Because I already want to make sure that I could already extend this. So let's make this so that there's a small hallway. That's already prepared for. Looks like a good idea. Seems like a good idea. I probably don't want this to be a whole bunch. And just in case, I probably won't. How am I gonna make this part? So I'm there, here. So I probably want this not to be like this either. No, but then it's gonna make it 4. Okay, we'll figure that out later. For the meanwhile, I'm just gonna put a door. Even though that's probably a bad idea, because some zombies can break doors. But for now, I'm just gonna use a secret thing. Which is, that's not a secret thing. As I was saying, I'm gonna be using the secret technique. And now they're never gonna break this. They can try as hard as they can, they won't break this, even if it's a zombie that's proof. They're not gonna break this because this door is open. So they think, well, why should I break this? It's open. So I'm gonna gather some sand very quickly. For that I need should be enough. One more sand, because I'm pretty sure. How much do I need? I need 4 plus 2. That's not much. I'm just gonna spare some sand. Actually, I think I have some sand here anyways. And use sand for anything else than make glass. I don't think so. So I'm just gonna This doesn't need to be here. Yeah, that's gonna be way faster. So, I'm probably already gonna have to move these. So, how do I do this? I want a staircase, probably. In the meanwhile, I should probably get her some more stone. Oh, hey there. Why am I so bad at combat? It's actually a lot. Whoa. Did you see that? I got armor. Is it enchanted? It has thorns on it, but it's golden armor. That's hilarious. Can I wear it? No, I need to do this. Wait, let me wear this for a moment. Look at me. I'm king. King of the world. This is hilarious. I'm gonna keep this for a while until it breaks, because it's probably gonna break in like 2 hits or something. That looks amazing. Do I have another pickaxe on me? Of course I don't. Well, that was random. I was just mining around, and then this guy came and he was like, hey, I'm gonna win against you. He was almost gonna kill me, but yeah, I kind of have a hard time looking around. That's what kept me from actually almost getting killed. Probably would have easily got him if I was more used to the movement controls. Yeah, I really wish I had a mouse right now. Let's see, how much cobblestone is this? I'd say 20 is enough. Let's see what time it is. Okay. Let me get rid of this. Oh, there's a sheep. That's more for the collection. Yeah, I'm pretty much wasting space by putting these in the chest. I'm just gonna put them all on top of each other like this. I'm pretty much wasting space by doing that. Let's see, I have this wall. I'm probably gonna keep this. May keep this, actually. I'm not keeping this. Not keeping this. Not keeping this. I have some spare stone, apparently. And I already had cobblestone in this chest. Why? There's only one orange, so that's not worth it. I think that's everything I can get rid of for the moment. So let's see. So the red one. Green one doesn't have any. I think that's all the wool I had except for this one. I'll go here. And I want to get rid of these. So I'm just gonna do this. And now I'm gonna go to bed. Actually, before I do that, let me just put some glass in. Okay, that should be good. And let me close these doors. I'm gonna have to get rid of this horrible mess. So let me keep my camera. Did I actually title? Yes, I think I did do this. Let me get dirt out. Probably won't need these to be out stairs, probably. Chances are. And just in case I don't make this, I'm gonna do this. There we go. So let's see how much. Yeah, how much? Well, how much do I have in total? So, I have 17 stone. That may be just about enough. I think this is gonna be enough already. Let's find out. I'm gonna do this. Oops. Pickaxe. Wow, I didn't even need this. I'm probably gonna use this somewhere else anyway. See, how about outside? What could I do here? I guess these corners, these log things. Oh, and speaking of logs. You know what, I'm gonna fix this right now. This one over here, for some reason that didn't work. No. Really, I crashed again? At least that's still there. And all the progress. Please don't tell me that. Really? Okay, so basically what happened is this episode had nothing changed pretty much. why does this crash? I only loaded the recorder and Minecraft. That shouldn't be too much for this to handle. You know, whatever, I'm just gonna end the video right now. So yeah, that has been it for me. And hopefully, I'll be, at least I kept the crown, I guess, that's cool. And I didn't put the that in there, so I didn't lose the helmet. So yeah, that has been it for me, and I'll see you in the next video. Hopefully, I actually get these extensions done by then. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.